Welcome back, friends. Today we'll talk about mushrooms. I would like to ask one question. Do you know the biggest living organism in this planet Earth? Can you? It's a mushroom. It's not particularly a rare one. It is found in your garden, which is a honey mushroom. Scientifically, this is called as Armillaria ostoyae, which is found in the dumps of tree trunks. You can see this mushrooms growing particularly in that place. And for your sake, let's assume that this doesn't record the size of largest specimen of manihot in the national forest of Oregon. It covers about 890 hectares, which is about 2,200 acres in our sense. And it is aging about 2,000 to 8,000 years old. Researchers have not confirmed it like that. And it is simply denotes like that. And most of it is found in the form of a massive mat underground, which is mostly found. And tentacles of white mycelia, which is equivalent to that of tree roots, which is exactly, they show the similarity. They look like a tree root spreading like that. It spreads through the tree roots and killing the trees and piping out through the soil. And they occasionally appear like an innocent clumps of honey mushrooms. The gained mushroom of Oregon was initially thought to remove and thought to place in a other forest, but the researchers now confirmed that this is the one of the biggest, world's first single biggest organism which is connected under the soil. Yeah, that's it about the biggest organism. I hope you like this video. If you like my video, please hit the like button and do subscribe.